another person faces charges after a stabbing earlier this week in Vinton. Police say they've arrested Scott Paxton. As we've shared, this all started Tuesday night after a fight on Shelbourne Avenue, not far from Hardy Road. Officers say Frank Selby IV was hurt, but there's no word tonight on his condition. Police have also arrested John Timothy Fry II in connection with this.